Washington walked across the Thomas Highway Tuesday at 11th Old Maple and then went to the capital city of Australia, which is the city of Canberra, its center, which entirely designed by the U.S. architects Walter Burley Griffin and Marion Mahoney Griffin. The area, which is way inland, in fact, it's 280 kilometers southwest of Sydney, and it's 660 kilometers northeast of Melbourne. And it's designated to be built as the capital city in 1908. Currently, it has the strongest job market in the whole of Australia. It has the lowest unemployment in Australia, and the housing market, new housing, and housing financing is the fastest growing in the whole of Australia currently. It's the highest GDP per capita in the country. Unemployment is currently about 3.4% of the national average of 5.1%. However, it's the third most expensive city to live in the country. In terms of its economy, because it's capital city, public administration is the biggest employer alongside safety and numbers, the defense forces, HQs are based here in Canberra. The private sector provides about 50% of the employment workforce in Canberra. There are 25,000 businesses, ranging from multinationals to micro locals. Public administration and safety defense forces account for about 33% of the workforce. Thank you.